A frightening scene for a family in Webster as a tree fell through the roof of their house yesterday. Thankfully, no one was injured. The Webster Fire Department tells us a man and his dog were trapped inside that house and had to be rescued. Crews were able to board up the damaged areas, making the house livable for now. The fire marshal has taken over this investigation.